Funny, see, because I seem to see two people snoring their heads off.
Well, they do say the age girls want to rings on the finger.
Oh, right. Well, you're not exactly Mr. Loverboy nowadays, are you?
Right, but I just feel as if everything's out of my control, and I don't see the point of going into work and pretending that it's all okay.
Will you just stop jumping to conclusions?
Kurt, at least have some toast before you go.
What? Have you not got any porridge? Might as well start getting used to it.
What are you doing? I look great in court. It's one of you intimidating a witness.
Just stop and listen to him for once in your life,
what
yeah?
What have I got to lose? He's going to get me put in jail for 15 years. What difference is a couple more going to make?
Yeah, but Kurt, this isn't going to
help. You land one punch in him and I swear your troubles are just beginning.
I just want to find out why he lied about me in the statement. And this is my chance.
No!
Listen! You'll have a very civilised conversation in the mood you're in. Bring your only pictures, did you?
Yeah, look, why don't me and Gemma go and talk to him? Yeah, we've got nothing to do with
the
court case.
There's no point you getting dragged into it.
Yes,
there is. Stop you stalking him.
Please.
Duke told me about her problem.
I'm going to move out of my flat. I'm going to find some flatmates. Share it, please.
Yeah, if you want to do it, go for it.
And as for my physical health, I'm going to go to the gym at least 6 times a week. And I'm going to write down all my exercises in this gym diary.
Shouldn't you work up gradually?
Well, I've been going every day for the past fortnight, and it makes me feel brilliant. I just get this amazing energy, like nothing can touch me. I wish I could go more often.
That's him. Right, now you stay here, I'm gonna go speak to him.
No, hang on, it'd be better if we waited until he came off the site.
We'll be here all day, I'll go speak to him.
Look, if he's out on the street, it won't look like we've gone after him and we won't get any hassle from the other builders.
I said, there he is.
All right, what are we gonna say to him?
Oh, I'll think of something, don't you worry.
Excuse- I knew you should have left it to me.
Isn't it? No worries or hassles.
I bet you were a cute kid.
Not according to my mother, I wasn't.
I've seen you with your blonde hair and your little dimples.
Where?
Well, the photo your mum's got of you in the living room, you know, the one where you're paddling in the sea.
That's not the sea, that's the lakes. I used to go up there all the time when I was a kid.
Why don't we go?
What?
It wouldn't take us long to get there. Not the way you drive, anyway.
Yeah, you're right.
Still use that helmet? Nah, makes life interesting. As well as thirsty.
People like loud music. What a...